Hi guys. Today we're gonna doing another wash of the plastic thing of my dog. Sadly I lost my old tripod, so I'm using the new one.
The heater is good. The heater is still a bit good. in good conditions. This is exactly Suzy. I need to make a tutorial. How to get rid of phone and making it a short. How to get off that phone? So you need to put the softener here on the drawer on the main wash compartment. Thank you. Let's see if this will get him off. Yes, it's getting off. But it's not gonna work in with that load, I think. With the plastic thing, I think it's not gonna work in. Oh yes, it's actually working. Yes, the foam is gone. As you can see, it actually worked. The softener gets off the foam. And the foam will gonna disappear everything. So thank you for this short video. Okay, I did a short video, we'll upload it. It actually worked. Okay, it's doing Bob mode spin washers, so for 80 RPM. There we go. And see what's happening of the bit of foam here. Look, everything of the foam got disappeared. Very cool to remove the foam on it. Now I'm letting it spin washing. No suits, guys. But mini foam, it was here. Look how the foam is getting off easily. This is actually a trick that you can do to remove the foam. Okay, I will make that cool down. Oh, the foam is back, I think. Oh, it's raining today. Okay, first rinse. Okay, let's fill in a bit on the pupils. I want to try again to make it view one side of the drone. If it actually jumps. Okay, guys. Bob mold. Again. Okay, guys, I will do this mode. This action. want to try to make it, to put it on one part of the drawer. With water. Okay, it's unlocked. It's so windy. I need to talk to you. Let's put in one part of the room with water on it. Don't worry about my clock. Okay. Oh, it's... I will do the final rinse, and after this I'm gonna bring a bit of water and putting again in one part of the drum. I want to see if it jumps or not. It came to 19 degrees. Exactly, I think still in one part of that one. Oh, like that. Let's do that back. Spinning. But first, I want to remake it like I did before. I want to remake it because I don't know if it exactly done. Because this is wet. Come on, how much it costs?
Okay, there we go.
I wish I healed a bit of water, but it's okay. There we go. Get ready to see if this actually jump or not. Yes, it did. It's down. This is actually shaking like mad. very loud. The motor, I think it's sparkled. LOL. The motor goes mega bad. Now let's try to make it
jump again with
two back ropes. Since it didn't rain, since it was here, I'm gonna do this part of the drum. Since this needs to be drained a bit of water because it was here. Yes. Sì, finito. Okay, that's a no. I made it jump. When I'm saying stop, it's a no. Okay, hope you enjoyed the video about the Mega Motor sparkling. I think it sparked because it was mega unbalanced. And the final jump with two bat ropes. Goes mega brrr, helicopter. Okay, that's it.